Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Tony D'Angelo, and welcome to my house. It's a very special day today for us because we have our mother visiting from the old country. That's New Jersey. And today we're going to make homemade French toast. Let's take a quick look at our ingredients. Okay, what we're going to need for this is about 2 tablespoons of butter, 4 large eggs, some strawberry preserves, some bread, about 1 cup of milk, a few drops of vanilla extract, and some powdered sugar. First thing we're going to do is take our eggs, our vanilla, and our milk and mix it up real good in our mixing bowl with our whisk. Okay, guys, we've whisked this up real good. Now, here's an important tip for you. If we try to dump the bread in the bowl, it's not going to work. So I use this little Pyrex dish here. Pour the eggs into there. That way, much easier, you know, to dip the bread. So now we're going to bring our skillet up to high heat. That comes up to temperature, we're going to add our butter, get our butter nice and hot. We're also going to need a plate to put the bread in when we get it off. Take some of our butter, put it in our pan. Exactly health food. If you want health food, do the food, do the health food network. Oh yeah. Oh. Feel the first bypass now. Alright, we take our first piece of bread here, drop it in there like that, flip it over once. Good stuff. Right into the heat. French toast, imagine that. Just watch it real close there. You know what French toast should look like. You've all had it at Denny's. Smells pretty good. Usually means you're doing something right. French toast. Is it really French, Ma?
Yeah. Yeah? I don't know.
You've been to France, right?
Yeah.
What do they call it over there?
French toast.
Oh. All right. Take that out. Put it on the plate. Don't be shy. Get your coffee. Take our next piece of bread there like that. Drop it in there like that. Flip it over one time. Remember, guys, always wash your hands. Take it out of the batter. Right into the pot. Okay, we got that in there for a little bit. We take our spatula. Flip it over one time. French toast. Another slice of bread there. Drop it in the egg batter. Flip it over once. Right into the frying pan. That over once. Right onto the plate. Alright, last piece. Into the batter.
to the pan.
Okay, fellas, what you want to do now is take your French toast, put it on a plate like this. You want to take a little bit of your strawberry preserves. Or you could use banana if you got them. Sliced banana or blueberries. I happen to have this in the fridge, so that's what we're using today. A little bit of that, a little bit of your powdered sugar. Because you want to make it look nice, you know, you're giving this to your girlfriend. Valentine's Day is coming up, you know. Then I like to take a knife here, lengthwise like that. There you go. There you go, guys. You got homemade French toast, just like mom made. Only she didn't make quite the mess. Okay, fellas, there you have it. Homemade French toast. Once again, we cannot thank the subscribers and the viewers enough. We're over 4,300 views. And about 38 subscribers. Thank you all very much. God bless. If you have any requests, let us know and we'll get it on there for you. God bless you. And remember, even tough guys can cook. What do you think, Ma?
Good.